Hi guys, hope you are doing good. In a Telangana, you all guys have see the cutoff is going to decrease here because you know the state rank now, because the state rank has been released by the Telangana. So today we have come with the cutoff of Telangana state after releasing the state rank. Okay, so see overall performance of Telangana. Here if you compare from 2020, so you can see here it is decreasing. If you see the 650 marks in the last year, 152 students who scored more than 650, and now it is 139, and more than 600 if we talk, then in the last year it is 443 student. Now in a 2021, 356. So here you can see comparison performance is decreasing here. So it means that cutoff is going to decrease this year. Okay. So let's see the cutoff. This is the score here. Topper Minal Kuteli, whose score was 720. Number one rank in AIQ, he is from Telangana. This is top 10, 670, EWS 577, OBC 635, SC 530. This is, if you talk here, 650, top 650, 500 students, and OBC 507. Top 650 means 650 student who score more than 500. Okay, so this is the based on the merit list, and here we have highlighted the student who scored more than 500 is 6550. So if you see the cutoff, see total top 10 colleges, total 10 colleges seat are 100,740, and if we see the reservation here, general for general it is 39%, and total reserve seat for general is 679, and for EWS 10%, and total seat 174, and OBC 29% A to E, and total seat is 505. For AC 50%, 261 seats are reserved. For ST 6%, 104 seats are reserved. Okay, so based on the reservation, we are predicting here the cutoff data is going to be 99% exact. Please note down this. Okay, so here if you see the cutoff from comparing from last SRN 2438 in open category, ERI rank 89,011. In a 2020, 497 marks. In a 2028, 480 marks. So difference is decreasing here, 70 marks difference. If you compare BCA, so last year 420, this year 418. Difference is 2. If you compare BCB, so last year 483 marks, and this year on same state rank, this is the state rank 2868, this year 469, difference is 14. So if you see BCC, difference is 5, and BCD difference is 14, BCE difference is 11 from last year. For EWS, if you see 511, and this year 492, so difference is 19 marks. So see, for AC, last year 412 marks, this year 411 marks. So 1 marks difference in AC, and ST, there are 8 marks difference. So what is the cutoff for Telangana state this year? I am predicting, and I think this is going to happen after seeing the state ranks. Okay, so open category, last year 497 marks, TRN Institute of Medical Science was allotted, and rank was 89,011, and this year I am expecting, as per state rank, 477 plus. If you have the marks of 477 plus, then you are going to get a government seat. Okay, for BCF 420 marks last year allotted seat, and this year we are expecting 490 plus. If you have the 490 plus, then you are going to get a government seat. Okay, and for BCB 476 plus required, for BCC 430 plus is required, for BCD 477. Okay, this is after state rank. Okay, we have predicted, so this is going to be happen. Please note BCE 452 plus, for SC 408 plus, and ST there is no more difference is going to be like ST or SC, it will be 440 plus. Okay, so this is the cutoff of Telangana state. And for state rank, if you want to see the last year state rank, I am going to upload here the file of last year cutoff. Last year cutoff, so that you can know which college was allotted on which rank. Okay, suppose see for the private college or government college, we are putting the list, this list on the in a PDF file on my channel. You can download this from the Google Drive in a from description. I am putting this in a description, this link. So see here, total college, total government college is 1506. This is the ranking. I have put the rank 1 Gandhi Medical College, Secunderabad, Osmania Medical College, Hyderabad, 3rd number ESI Medical College, 4th, 5th. So we have put the ranking and total seat and when it was established, and after that we have put here the private seat in a file, PDF file. You can download how many seats are there. Okay, after that we have put the to college wise cutoff here. We have predicted this is the last year. Okay, but here it will decrease up to 15 to 20 marks. You can, but rank will be approx same. So Gandhi Medical College, this is the category wise closing cutoff for last year. So at the time of counseling, you can take the help from this file. Okay, so this is the for all college wise cutoff we have put it here. See in a, this PDF file. Okay guys, for government and private college also. Okay, so you can download and see this which college you are going to get. And also I have mentioned here the fee, management quota, state quota, NRI quota, all fee of the private or government college. Okay, so if any help required, you can contact me. In a comment you can put a comment, I will reply. Or you can do the WhatsApp, my number in the description. Okay, please subscribe my channel. Thank you, bye.